How y'all feeling? How y'all feeling? Two, three, four.
Longevity, man. We're gonna be in the building forever, man. We've been here since Sway Shirley's and Penny Loafers, man. Since people was giving gills and smacking you on the back of your neck for saying something stupid. We gonna be here till Elroy Jetson got a thot in a flying car, getting his shit popping, drinking lima readers, man. Javoti in the building, Madlib Invasion. Quad, talk to these niggas, man. What's up, Brooklyn?
How he stay making that paper is longevity. How he stay shaking them haters is longevity. How he stay killing them stages is longevity. Your favorite rapper.
They say gangster rappers violent, misogynistic, offensive. They say conscious rappers corny and condescending. But what's more condescending than niggas who diss poor people? It's pure evil. Nah, nigga, I'm your equal. Unless we talking skills in this mic, my shit is state of art. But real niggas rapping, just shut the fuck up and play your part. You just an actor, you clearly need some direction. Like Tyrone, look at crackers, consider this intervention. Actions speak louder than words, my shit is definite. In love with the flow, but later you get the messages. They self-centered as Ayn Rand. These fountainhead niggas is part of the master plan. Shit is cold, make them shiver like winters in Pakistan. I make it crack like my leather was patented by Dapper Dan, man.
We're talking about keeping it official. I'm trying to tell you, you got two eyes, two ears, one mouth. You should be listening and looking twice as much as you fucking talking. But you're not. You're not. That's why you're not gonna last. That's why longevity is not part of your future. That's why y'all one-hit wonders is only gonna one-hit wonder. Why the thought hits and one wonders why this nigga made a dope jam and fell off next summer. I can rhyme too.
My career is the proof of my longevity. And now you're bearing the fruit of my longevity. A solo act or a group is longevity. Come out. I spit the truth since the youth is longevity. Yo.
No surprises, so pay attention. It's clear to me this master's of disguises. Life is not what it appears to be. I'm not your favorite rapper. Your favorite rapper is scared of me. I light them up like matches. My passion is like my kerosene. Fossil fuels, a crude copy like cockatoos. My word is flesh like Jesus and his apostle Jews. Make it impossible for you to recognize the God in you. Is stop being primitive like a copper tool. Drop a tool like I'm throwing bones off the dome. My ex always decide on the sex like a Y chromosome. She home alone like Macaulay, she by the phone waiting. Yeah. My catalog is a cornerstone, I'm so amazing. Get it? Too late, we on the next bar. I'm from the planet of Brooklyn, it's like the Death Star. Yes, yes, y'all.
Longevity, I'm trying to tell y'all, man. We talking about 2 decades, man. Death taxes and quality bars, that's all you can really expect in life, man. That's all you can look forward to. You know what I mean? Your careers ain't lasted 20 months. Not 20 months. I know pregnancies last longer. Little kid was born with teeth in his mouth, man. It had harder bars than you. Javoti, Madlib Invasion, longevity. We ain't going nowhere.